Mr. Chappelle.
Yes?
Are you aware that Mr. Simpson is going to be on trial for a double homicide?
Yeah, I heard about it. It's all bullshit, man. OJ ain't gonna kill nobody. He's rich.
But Mr. Chappelle, what if I told you that we had DNA evidence linking Mr. Simpson to the scene of the crime?
Then I'd have to ask you where you found it.
In his bedroom, at the crime scene, and in his car.
In the car?
Right in his car.
Damn. In the bedroom, too?
In the bedroom.
Damn. Then I'd probably just ask you, how'd they find it?
The police found a bloody glove on OJ's property.
Sir, I'm not impressed, all right? What black man don't have some bloody gloves on his property? Nigga, I got one right here. I don't mean I did anything.
Sir, if somebody murdered your family and the police found a bloody glove on OJ's property and a witness heard strange bangings minutes after the murders,
I'd have to be real confused because nobody in my family beats for OJ like that. And we would kill OJ after the first time we beat my sister up. We'd have whooped his ass. We would have made real orange juice out of that nigga. So you ain't gonna find no bloody gloves. If anything happened, you can quote me, sir, they would find some bloody gloves at our house.
This was before the
OJ be dead, nigga. That's real.
Detective Mark Furman was one of the lead detectives
Furman.
On the case.
And Furman. It's a racist. It's a racist name. Furman. Same was he? He's a Fuhrer? German? Furman? German? Sound a little familiar to you? I'm sorry, sir, but he probably says nigga a lot with a name like that.
I can't comment.
I bet you can't. But as a person that says nigga a lot, trust me, that nigga says nigga all the time.
Mr. Chappelle, are you suggesting that because one of the detectives is a possible racist, and because there may have been some minor oversights in the investigation that it completely lets OJ off the hook?
Exactamundo! The defense rests, sir.
Mr. Chappelle.
No further questions!
Will you at least admit that OJ more than likely killed his wife?
Sir, my blackness will not permit me to make a statement.
You're dismissed.